Hello. Welcome. We're back. It is Cool People Thursday. We're playing some more Don't Starve. Petey, what is this game? Why are we playing it? Listen, Don't Starve is a 2D survival game. Classic kind of indie game from maybe the early 2010s, I want to say. They've been working on it and working on it, adding more and more and more stuff. We started playing it last week. Played sort of the vanilla version, a couple runs, and now we're in Reign of Giants, which is one of the expansions, has some more stuff compared to the vanilla version, and we're doing okay so far in our run. We've gotten further than we've ever gotten before. It's the winter right now in this game, but it's almost the end of winter, so the suspicion is that very shortly here it is going to be the spring, which makes perfect sense. Great, so let's get into it. Let's pick up our world right where we left off. How's the... Yeah, let's turn up the game audio a little bit. Cool. Loading screen? Ugh. I should just start loaded up into the game next time. Let's go... I don't care. What do we want to do? Let's go to while we wait. Because it does take an awful long time for this bad boy to load up. Yo, look at our calendar or something. We could go look at MS Paint again. I'm worried that if we go to MS Paint though, it's gonna finish before we whatever. I'm bored. Bam. So we're just waiting. We're waiting for Don't Starve to load. Just waiting. Don't Starve. Load. It's working on it. We'll know. You'll hear the music, and we'll cut right back. Oh, as soon as it's ready. Just waiting. Man, I'm a little frazzled today. I stayed up real late last night, working on something for work. And took a nap right before this. So I've only just woken up. We hear the noises. Let's go to our game. Bam! Cool! Here we are. Good. Thrilling content. I'm drawing squiggles in MS Paint. Good. So as you can see, there's a million penguins who live next to us. Our hunger looks okay. Yeah, let's just kind of take inventory on how all of our stuff is doing. Looks like we got two fridges, which I forgot that we decided to commit to doing that. We don't have any food on us. We got a ton of gold, probably because we just made a fridge. That would explain why we have the gold and the smooth stone on us both. We got our grass tufts. Yeah! So at the end of last time, we built a lightning rod right here. That's why that's there. What do we got in the old icebox? We got some berries that are about to go off. Why don't you just eat these? Just eat these berries. Actually, we could cook with them, maybe? Let's take the eggplant and take one of these. What's going bad? This meat's kind of going bad. So let's cook some stuff on the fire, right? So here's what we're going to do. I'm going to cook this morsel. No, I'm going to put the morsel. Sorry, what I meant to say is... Cook the morsel with my... Whoa. Little bat. Little batsilisk. Didn't need that in my life. Okay, what were we doing? The morsel, and the eggplant, and the two berries, and we'll try to make some meatballs here. Cool. And then meanwhile, I'm going to cook these meats, which should make them last longer, I believe. Store that bad boy. Good. Here's our meatballs. Put those in the fridge as well. Is there anything here that we want to eat to get a heal, primarily? So maybe actually we should... Let's take the meatballs and we'll plan to eat them tomorrow, and that when we need a little bit more hunger, we'll eat them. And that'll also fill up our health a little bit. While we're here, while we're thinking of it, let's use our shovel just to, nope. Not to store it. Let's use the shovel, excuse me. Oh, we can take off the hat too, right? While we're next to the fire. We are gonna use our shovel to dig up this little stump. Just get that out of the way. Good, almost gonna be daytime, and then we gotta decide what we want to do today on day, I guess it'll be day 30. Give me this thermal stone. So by the look of it, it's still winter. Still pretty wintry out. So let's see what we want to do. Let's look at the map. So we went exploring all over the place, trying to find some kind of a special NPC for the winter. Never found him. Couldn't track him down. Let's see. Have we filled this all out over here? So maybe we could just like fill out a little bit more of the map in one of these directions and see a little bit more of what we can see. Maybe go up here and poke around a little bit. I don't really want to go fighting spiders today, I don't think. Another option would be to go here and just dig up a bunch of grass tufts. We kind of always need those. Yay! Let's do that, actually. So wait, sorry, I already forgot. So we're going following this road above our base up and over. Cool. And we'll eat our meatballs in just a little bit, but we don't have to yet. There's a road here, you just can't see it under the snow, which is fine. Give me those seeds. So yeah, we just got our nice little winter world right now. Our beautiful base is looking pretty good. I can't wait for when the spring gets here. We got a lot of berry bushes to plant. So we'll be able to put all those down, and that'll be kind of nice. So what I'd like to do today is find out in the wild here berries to cook some meatballs and stuff with. Back at the old homestead. Oh, let's just fill this out on the map. Just so we know what's over here. A mushroom, that'll work. I can cook with that, get these sticks. How are we doing for sticks? We're fine for sticks. We could use some more grass tufts, maybe. There's a turkey over there. Let's ignore it. I don't care about you, turkey. Yeah, I don't care about you, turkey. That's what my mom said to me when I left for college. Sad times. let's see. Let's see what we can find. More sticks. There's another mushroom up here. Cool, we can cook with that too. Yeah, this is what we want. This is the prize. We want to dig up all these grasses. And get these berries too. But primarily we're here for the grass. We might want to plant some of this around our base. Actually, let's plan to do that. So we've got all these grass tufts that we've been throwing on the fire as fuel. But I reckon let's make a little grass farm next to our base. Just that way we'll have grass, you know, all the time, whenever we want it. And we don't have to worry about, you know, going out into the woods to look for grass if we need it for rope or whatever else. Because, like, a lot of these recipes need grass. Or need rope, really, specifically. Jeez. It's getting late. It will be dark soon. That's fine. Let's eat our meatball while we're thinking of it. Cool. Give us a little heal, too. Noise. Just keep digging up these grasses. Let's get like 10 of them. And we'll start a little, we'll plant down 10. So probably what we'll need to do is tomorrow we'll go farming some poops. We'll go to the, where all the beefaloes live. And we'll gather up a bunch of their poops in order to fertilize these things. Fertilize all these grass tufts that we picked up as soon as we can. Okay, we're getting cold. Maybe we can throw on the lantern. Will that keep us warm? Allegedly, it does. But I don't know. In a pinch, we could also throw down a fire. Do 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 do. We could build a campfire. We got enough. We got plenty of wood. So that is certainly also an option. But we're almost near the house. We'll just make a regular fire there and warm up. And then we got a lot of little stuffs we can cook. We're on the right track. We're still on the road. Trying to walk on the road because it makes us a little bit faster, which is obviously desirable. But I can't see the road, of course, because it is all covered in snow. We're taking damage now. Okay. And kind of a lot. We're here? We're almost here. Hustle. Come on, we're here. So, get ready to throw this on the fire. Bam! Drop the thermal stone, put out the lantern. We should also, okay. Lots to do. Let's cook these mushrooms first. Because if they're cooked, I believe then we can use them as cooking ingredients, but not before. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We could cook up some of this cooked monster meat into meatballs. Let's take off that hat and put on our football helmet instead. Good. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. There you go. Cook that. And then over here, let's actually, can I just put one down here? So we'll cook one more of these afterwards. Oh, we've got some carrots too, right? We'll cook two more of these afterwards, and we'll put the rest in the fridge for now. Let's get these light bulbs, and can I just, I can't just like, yeah, I put them directly in here. What happened to the rest of my, that's such a weird, why'd it click out of this view? Whatever. Cool. We put these away in the fridge to keep them fresh. Nice. It's all coming together. All right, we got some stuff done. We got a little bit of food. It wasn't our most productive day ever, but you know, it's fine. You don't have to have the most productive day ever every single day. We might want to, do we have stuff to make a healing salve? I reckon that we do. Let's see. We need rocks. We could also eat some... Yeah, we need these rocks. What do you mean you can't carry anymore? You babby. That's okay. I know how to free up some space. Let's cook this. And this. And this. Good. Taking the rocks. And what else do we need? I forget the recipe. What else do we need for our healing salve? Is ashes. I bet we got some of those. If we poke around. Although perhaps not. We're not really out of ashes, are we? Well, the good news about ashes is they're fairly easy to make more of. But I thought we had a great big stack of them. Maybe we used them all. Got a lot of rot here. We can use that to help, help fertilize our plants that we're gonna plant here soon. Somebody's coming to ruin my fire. Where's the spooky hand? Get out of here, spooky hand. Alright, I think we got rid of it. I think we chased it off. Nice and comfy. Okay, so ashes. How can we... Our sanity's going down. Can we put on our top hat to help our sanity come back? I don't know if the football helmet is much worse than this, but just in case, we got our top hat. We're warming up on the fire, waiting for the daylight to come back and make our life a little better. Let's eat one of these meatballs. Delish. Again, only got that little bit of health. So yeah, so what we can do is we can take our torch and like light up maybe our seeds or something to try to just get a bunch of ashes. Or this grass. Do we have anything that we would just don't really care very much about burning? This papyrus maybe? This cut reeds? We've also got those two big eggs. I kind of forgot about them. But yeah, we got tall bird eggs last time too. We could probably use to make some kind of a gigantic omelet. Alright, let's put on our winter hat. We'll put the top hat away. And we'll get the thermal stone. And let's go somewhere a sort of a safe distance away from the base. And start burning some stuff down. Let's do it like this. Follow me on this. Get some logs. We need... I mean, 4 logs, I guess, is going to be enough, right? Because we can just go bam, and then we can go bam, bam. Let's take off that torch right away. Cool, we'll keep the thermal stone on our actual person and not on our backpack, in case we need to drop it. Same thing for the meatballs. Let's let all this stuff burn up. Nope, little too warm. Little too warm there, perhaps. Come on, ashes. Cool, we got ashes now. Let's go make our little healing cells. Actually, we can do that. We should be able to do that right here, right? We can only make the 2, that's fine. We'll take them both. Nice, got a little heal. Cool, so we got our meatballs, we got the heal. I reckon there's time in the day still for us to go. Although we do have a lot of poops, now that I'm looking at it. Between our poops and our guano and our rot, I think we actually might be pretty set for fertilizer. So maybe that's not what we need. Interesting. So what would we need then? What do we want to do here? We could go down, walk down this road and just see what's down there. We're sort of equipped for it. Let's do it. Yeah, let's see what's down here. Just to explore, just to feel this out a little bit more. I'll take this guano as well, I think. Yeah, so I want to go right over this and then walk on down here. And we'll see what we can see. The other thing that we could do is, if we're looking for stuff to do, we could, what could we do? Sorry. We could go fight some spiders, right? To get some more little spider sacks, and make some more healing stuff. Would be an option. We're carrying more stuff than we wanted to be carrying here, come to think of it. We probably should have... We're not going to go on a whole big long quest, though. We're going to stick pretty close to the camp, because we're going to plan on coming back today. Some spooky ghosts. Or spooky visions, I suppose. Seems fine, if a little spooky out here. Yeah, tell you what, let's plan to make a campfire out here in the wilderness tonight. We got plenty of food, we got plenty of supplies. If we really need to free up a spot in our inventory, we can do that by eating our little berries that we have there. But today's mission is primarily about just exploring around, seeing a little bit more stuff. Our thermal stone is all cold now. Yeah, okay, so there's a lot of rocks and stuff down here. Should we need rocks? This is good to note. We have a lot of ice back at the base already. So I'm not rushing to pick more of that up right now. Let's see. Oh, penguins, good. Hello, penguins. Hello, welcome back. There is more of you. What is this? Is this anything? This is just a little spot, a little splotch of gray? Okay, cool. There's a wormhole here, noted. We're starting to get a little cold, so let's look for a good spot to rest for the night. Let's actually just be here, right? Let's put our campfire right here. And that way we can like mine up these rocks too. So just put that bad boy, bam. Maybe right there. We'll throw a grass tuft on it to keep it going all night. And we will drop our thermal stone. Take off our hat. And start doing some mining, I suppose. Actually, before we do, let's just cook these berries just to free up the spot in our inventory. Good. Good. Yeah, so we need to... what am I doing? Next time we're at the base, we need to go drop off some more of our stuff. No. Keep that down there. Let's put the football helmet on, just for safety, if we're not wearing our warm winter hat. Nope, don't need an axe. God damn it. Need a pickaxe. Getting spooky dark. Can we grab these things before the light closes in too much? Good. We are getting a little bit spooked by the scary things. Yeah, our sanity is kind of the thing that we're having the most trouble managing at the moment. That's fine. Anything else we can do around here? We don't really need more gold, but, you know, I'll take it. Wouldn't kick it out of bed. Alright, so we got all the rocks, we got the guano, we got the hat. It's all coming together. Allegedly, this is the last night of winter. But whether it actually is in practice, I think we'll wait and see. It seems very wintry, but maybe. Maybe. Oh, long night. Is there anything we can, like, craft or anything while we're waiting for the night to pass? We could pop down another meatball, I suppose. Actually, I might wait a little bit longer just to get the most out of the hunger it's going to give me. Fire's getting a bit low. We could throw another... Let's put some logs on it. Keep it going. I hear some slightly spooky noises. Okay. We're going to be attacked by wild dogs, so let's get ready for that. We've got our tentacle spike, so let's make sure we have this equipped. And we will make sure this is here. Make sure our torch is in the right inventory. Great. And let's walk a little bit away and then plop down our backpack. All right, we're ready. Come on, you beasts. I'm ready for you. Let's go. I'm full of meatballs, and I'm ready to fight. Come on. Oh. What? Where are they? I don't know how far we want to wander from this campfire before we see the dogs, but it's fine, because we can just plop down our backpack any old time. Why can't we pick this up? What can we drop? How did this happen? I will eat these petals, and that will solve this problem. I'm not quite sure why we had it, but that's okay. Okay, cool. Aha! Now! Good, just in time. Just after we finish swapping everything around. Get the dogs. Come on, you beasts. How about you? Oh, we got a hound tooth by the look of it. Okay, so what can we... What do I not need? Look, I don't need this niter, right? So we're gonna drop the niter. Other things we don't need include probably an almost broken axe, right? Cool. And let's put our hat on if we're walking in the cold. Nice. Let's see. Do we want to go walking around here some more? Let's try to cut a straight line back up through here to fill out some more of this area. But we are going to head back to the base. Yeah, and that should be fine. So the things that we really need, some health would be good, but we're going to be getting it back little by little from eating our meatballs and stuff. Truly, ooh, what is this? On the ground, an axe, that's fine. There's a crank thing here. Okay, let's remember that. What does it look like on the map? A little orange space? Okay. So we've seen a round thing somewhere else. The things are showing up. Good. We're on a road right now, but again, I don't necessarily want to stick to the road. I just want to walk straight up through here. Get some more rocks. I mean, we got, geez, plenty of rocks, but why not? They're just sitting around. They're just available, so we'll take them. Doop a doop a doop a doop a doo. Oh, and you forget how, you know, terrifying and brutal this world is. It's kind of nice. Just going for a walk through the snow, looking at all the rocks. You know, big open area, not a lot of animals or monsters or anything around. Just, kind of chilled out over here. Gotta say, I don't hate it. Don't hate it. It's getting late. It will be dark soon. That's okay. We'll be back at our base. In two shakes of the lamb's tail. Not a problem at all. We can sort of tell, yeah, when our guy's on the road, we can see him going faster. Visually, oh, these short winter days are tough. Hello, penguins. Hello again, it's me. Whoa, 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 whoa. Basilisk wing is something that we want, so let's drop this guano and get the basilisk wing instead. Come on. Anybody else? Oh, there's a lot of them more. Yeah, let's fight these basilisks. Oh, we can take them. And the cooked basilisk wings, I believe, are a heal. We can grab a bunch of those. Cook them up. Eat them. Delicious. Get a little food, get a little heal. Hello, my dear penguins. You little beauties, how are you? So good to see you again. Okay, let's first things first. Put down our thermal stone. Take off our hat. We gotta get organized here. And that means getting rid of our rocks. Anything else? We got some monster meats. I'll tell you what, let's make a jerky out of all of this monster meat. Because we got three, and that is exactly the number of drying racks that we have. So that is almost, you know, almost destined. Make sure we're combining our gold. Flint we want to be carrying around, that's fine. A hound tooth I don't really have a purpose for at the moment. Are we still... cool. Let's cook up these basilisk wings. That's something we could be doing right now. And we will put a couple of them... we'll eat one. Oh, it's actually kind of a good heal. We'll eat two of them, and we'll store the last one in the old ice box. Any cooking that we want to do? I don't think so, necessarily. A lot of eggs here, a lot of stones here. We're not going to pick these berries yet. We're saving those in case there's some kind of a terrible emergency. All right, so tell you what, let's look through the old... The old book of things that we can build here and see what we can build. Because maybe we can decide what we want next. Based on the things that we... mainly on the things that we have. We could build the Prestidigitator. That might be worth doing. We need it for a lot of these things, but we don't have... Resurrect yourself via the power of meat. That sounds good. We don't have the ingredients we need for a lot of these things. And we need four rabbits. But let's plan on doing that. That might be interesting. So tomorrow we'll go out to the east there. We know there's a whole bunch of rabbits out that way. And we'll catch some rabbits. And that'll be the plan. Our sanity's doing real bad. So let's actually get this hat back on. Bam. See if it will help us restore our sanity. Please. I'm wearing a hat. Why am I still losing my mind? I look great. Cool. So let's go to the this machine and see what else we could build. Out of interest. Okay, so something's here to try to steal our fire. We'll chase it away in just a second. I just want to see what we need. There it is. Get out of here. Get out of here, you. How's the old fire doing? Getting a bit low? Tell you what, it's a special occasion. Let's put that on the fire. I want to see how to make a rabbit trap. We can totally make one. Bam, we got one. So we got one for tomorrow. We'll go out, we'll catch the bunnies. We need 4 of them, so let's make sure that we're gonna have 4 spots in our inventory. We'll get one when we put away our silk hat. We can get another one perhaps by putting our spear away for now. Is that what I want to do? This is going to break soon, though, is the only thing. So actually, let's hold on to the spear. We could put some, kind of broken other tools away. Right, so, we're not going to use our pickaxe tomorrow. Let's just put that away. We don't need to be carrying all these seeds, I don't think. So let's cook them. We'll eat a couple. Or all of them. Alright, so now we should have plenty of spots. Let's just get our inventory a little bit more organized here. So we got our lantern, we got our meatballs. We got some food in here. We can eat the basilisk wing right before we set out tomorrow. That'll be fine. Multiple sources of light, multiple weapons. Our winter hat is about to break. Notably. I don't know what this deal about winter being over on day 32 was. It does not seem to be the case, but that's fine. So let's grab this and take it with us. We need this thermal stone with us. Our sanity is actually coming back up now, which is awesome. Remember, we need 4 spots for bunnies. So as much as I want to grab those berries that are right there, they're right next to my house anyway, so we don't need to prioritize picking them up. The other thing that we could have done is dropped some of our grass tufts, because we have more than a stack of them. But that's fine. Let's look for bunnies around here. There's one. Nope. Oh, and we should be wearing our winter hat, I suppose. Actually, I'm kind of liking the sanity gain that we're getting, so let's... As long as we've got our thermal stone all charged up anyway, let's wait to put on the... Not the... my god. Let's wait to put on the winter hat. Come on, you weird bunny. Got him. Did it get him? Oh, maybe not. Maybe he got away? Bit odd. Where'd he go? I guess the trap didn't actually get him. Pick some flowers. We don't need poops right now. Get him? Oh, not so good at this trapping rabbits thing. Oh. Ah, here we go. Nope. Go in this trap. Not you. You. One. That is one rabbit. Great. What a life. Don't go in here. Two. We've almost done it. It seemed like he was going here, right? Nope, I'm wrong. Oh, that still sort of worked. Three. Not what we wanted, but it did work. Go ahead. Oh, you D-bag. He didn't get caught. Things we could do. Options that we have. We could stay out here for the night. Oh, do you want to fight these spiders, actually? Try to get some little spider parts. I think let's do that. So we'll pop this on, as well as our football hat. But the only thing is, I don't have my thermal stone. Thermal stone's kind of out of juice anyway. So let's not worry too much about it. Come on, you demons. Spider glands are mostly what we want, although we'll take the monster meats. We just don't really have as much room for them. Whoa, 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 whoa. Let's get that spear, because our tentacle thing broke. We got some silk, too. Keep at it. Oh, look at all this delicious monster meat. Okay, so we got more stuff on the ground here than we're gonna be able to pick up. I think let's put on the winter hat until it breaks. Which will probably be in like 1 second. We can eat one of these flowers. That's fine. That'll do it. And let's try to head back to the base before it's nightfall. And I guess we'll come back out here tomorrow and keep looking for rabbits. Alternately, we could set up a little campfire here. Is that what I want to do? Maybe that's what I want to do. We didn't bring the razor with us, but we might be able to make one. Tools, yeah, we could. So another option is we could park ourselves right next to where some beefalo are gonna be asleep. And go shave them and get some more wool. Although I think we kind of have plenty of wool. Yeah, let's not get too far off track. Let's head back to the house. I reckon. Getting chilly. It'd be a bit of a waste to throw down a fire this close to our house, so let's just rush and hope that we don't start taking damage here. We'll hurry along. We'll hustle. There's the chess people. I can hear them. The weird chess character robots. Cool. We're here. Wham. Oh, our hat finally broke. Okay, cool. Let's also pop on our top hat then for the hopeful sanity increase. We got our bunnies. We'll store them in the fridge, where obviously rabbits belong. Is that gonna work? They can't go in here. Ah, oh, it's too bad. Can I put them in this chest? And we could take out this pick. That sort of works. This jerky's already, so let's... Hey, Rango, what's up? Gonna make some more jerky here. I'm working on making the prestidigitator. Although maybe I shouldn't be wearing this hat. Because I don't want it to break. Before we do that. Before we use it. I will just cook these two. Put them away in the icebox. Yeah, so we've got... Oh, put that bad boy down. My winter hat just broke, literally moments ago. We got one little spider gland, so let's do this. I've got the rocks in the other chest. We'll get them. We'll just make a little salve and heal up a little bit. Oh, nobody's watching these eggs. Yoink. Some rotten eggs, too. I feel like we probably don't need those. Oh, these are about to go bad. Maybe we just cook them. What was I getting? Stone to make the thingy. Take the rocks. make the salve. Why no? And we'll just use that bad boy right away. Ba-bam! Oh, let me see this. Okay, Hamlet ended up harder than expected. You see, on day 60, the apocalypse happens. I thought it would be a day of hell. It never ends till you find, you finally do shit with the apocalypse calendar. Fuck. Oh, man. So there's just, like, a special day that is a terrible day of hell until you do something, some special, activity. Until you do, you meet some special condition. Seems pretty tough. Let's put the silk away. So how much longer is the winter gonna last here? Cause maybe we need to make a new winter hat. How much did it cost? Just out of interest. A raincoat also could be good. Don't we have one of those tentacle things here? So if we could get another tentacle thing, we could make a raincoat. Although we don't have enough of whatever those little bone shard thingies are. Yeah, let's stick with the plan. We'll look for... We'll look for the, we'll catch one more rabbit and we'll try to make the Prestidigitator. And actually, let's put our top hat on right now, even though I said I wasn't gonna do it. I was able to kill the boss in it and get the blueprint for backpack invisible armor. Well, you take sanity damage instead. But this means nothing because it's too chaotic to make this shit. I'd probably need the shadow shop to open. Also, the boss just respawns quickly. Interesting. So the, oh, this rot I probably don't need. I thought that was flowers. So, for backpack invisible armor. So instead of taking regular damage, you take sanity damage. Look at the baby! Wow! Hello! Alright, that's not what we're here for, though. We're looking for one more rabbit. We would also be okay looking... Oh, we missed one silk. Finding some more spiders, potentially. Where are the rabbits around here again? I swear there were a bunch of them. We're now gonna somehow find this calendar and do something with it while that happens. I need to craft shit first, and food. A lot of food. Oh. Gotta, maybe if you plant some berry bushes, you could get a lot of food. I hear that works pretty good. Get in. Oh, he ran right under it. I don't like it. It's a foul on that play. These rabbits are too good at not being caught by me. The apocalypse is cool. I knew it was too easy. I have to really prepare for this shit because I don't think I'll make it. Oh. I mean, that's like the story of this game, I feel like. Yeah, you really gotta be a step ahead in like making preparations for the tough times. You know, you gotta make sure that you've got a spear and a log suit and stuff before the hounds show up. Where's he gonna try to go? Which one is his house? This one, I think. Bam. Go in it. Fall in the hole. Fall in the trap. Did we get him? Nice. Okay, we got the rabbit we need. Let's go back to the house. Coming up on the road here. Maybe we could have fought some more spiders. It's fine. Missed the road. I need to make more armor and especially weapons. I guess if you're fighting bosses and stuff, that makes sense to me. We need a better weapon in this game, too. Our tentacle sharp spear thing broke. So we're back to using the regular spear. I'm hopeful that, I'm thinking that as soon as it's like springtime, maybe we can go down to the swamp and get some more of that stuff. Don't freeze. Okay, so, now we got four rabbits. We also need a hat. And 4 planks. I can make 4 planks. In fact, we have planks here somewhere, right? So before we make any more, let's see how many we got on hand. I think just 1. Yeah. Still take that 1. And we will make 3 more. I think the boss might destroy my base, TBH, or make it hard to craft to keep avoiding him. Handbat is a good weapon. See, it's as strong as a tentacle spike, but it's spoilage-based, not on the number of hits you do. Ah, so that's really nice if you're like, I'm gonna go out and spend the next 3 days just bashing up, you know, just hitting up every spider nest. Trying to take all of the little spiders out. Or trying to do like a lot of fighting in a short amount of time. Then that would really be advantageous. Alright, here's my Prestidigitator. I'll just put that right there. I don't think that there's really anything that I can make with it right now. But look, now we have it. And so now we have it. I actually might make another silk hat. How much does it need? A top hat needs 6. We've got 1, and there's 3 more in here, so we don't have enough to make it right now anyway. But I'm just really getting real worried about my sanity here. What do we want to do for food? I think it might be time to cook meat, cook monster meat. It might be about time to take these berries off just to cook some stuff in the crock pot with. So I'm just going to take 3. We're going to take 1 cooked meat. And we're going to make some meatballs. Stop this. I'm playing a character who's surviving the apocalypse and will... Because she heals health and sanity, killing shit, she can make unique armor and, more important to me, weapons. What happened to your ice? I still got my ice, no? It's here. There's 76 of it. Can I make meatballs with ice? That seems crazy, but I'll try it. Let's see. I didn't actually grab it. Let's try it. Maybe we'll make some kind of a meat popsicle. In the worst case. Nope. Nice and comfy. We'll see how that goes. Put two big meat, monster meat, and a filler in. Sure. So you want me to put... we missed the, we can't do it now. It's too late. We used the big meat, unfortunately. The time for this tip has unfortunately passed. It's just a second too late. But let's just do, make meatballs. With this monster meat, that's probably what we should have done in the first place. I just saw that the other meat was spoiling. So I wanted to use it up. But if it's like real good, yeah, 150 hunger heal, woof. That does seem very strong. Man, oh man, oh man. When is this? Fire's getting a bit low. I just put a couple logs on there. We do need some more logs, so we could go out cutting down some trees and stuff tomorrow, too. Get out of here, you! We really need to make... really need to be worrying about our sanity right now. So let's do this. Let's go fight spiders, get enough silk to make a top hat. I always have butter in my fridge. My character only eats meat, so IDK if it has any good meat dishes. Oh, interesting. Well, we have a rotten egg here. We could make a beautiful rotten egg dish. Might not be the most nutritious thing we ever ate, but you never know. Let's put this trap away. We don't need this most of the time. And that's easy to make as well. Okay, so yeah, so let's look at the map real quick. So what do we want to do here? I could just go chop down a load of trees just because I'm running kind of low on wood, but it's not really the end of the world. Another strat is we could go on a small quest. We don't have a ton of food. We could go up here where we know there's a couple of spider nests to get silk. Or there's also some spider nests. There's more down here. So we hit up this one, but we could go to this one and this one. Let's plan to do that. Also, Hamlet has iced tea as well as normal tea. Oh, bit of iced tea. Man, it's pretty good. All right, let's take this. Look, we're all full up on food. Our sanity, yeah, is really becoming an issue. Let's pick this flower. That's for me, thank you. Right, this was that weird touchstone thing. All right, let's go down. We'll head over to the spiders. Rotten eggs and nitre are actually useful in Hamlet for gunpowder, as well as blowing up hidden walls and ruins, which I haven't done yet. It's blunderbuss ammo. It's basically same damage as the exploding, but you can aim it down real quick. Ice TNT increases movement speed, but is a hassle to make. I guess you could make a little bit of it and save it for when you really need it, if you're being, like, pursued by a bunch of monsters and you're not ready or something. Depending on how fast it spoils, that seems like something that I would want to chunk into my inventory and forget about. Or, you know, basically forget that I had it. Hey, look, the snow's melting! Oh my god. We done it. Sort of. Okay, so do we still need the thermal stone? Maybe not as much. Good, let's whap some spiders with this. Yo, what's up? How about you, you demons? What, you scared? Come on. Here we go. Now they're angry. Now they're pissed. Oh boy, now we've done it. It's gonna be fine. Spider warriors are giving us trouble. We should try to take out the little spiders first, maybe? Don't get surrounded. Maybe we've bitten off more than we could chew here. We have the option to, Oh, our hat broke. Oh boy, this is a problem. Let's fall back. Let's go. Yep, we gotta go. Hat broke. Armor broke. All of our stuff broke. Time to F off. Well, that was pretty bad. Yep. We're out. We got out of there in time, narrowly. This is a good time to eat something that will heal us even a little bit. There we go, for our sanity. Get the heals from the petals. Okay, so we gotta get back to the house. And see what healing stuff we can make. Before we do, just in case somebody dropped any spider glands, we would really want those. And obviously our backpack. But it doesn't seem like they did. So we're headed out. Bit of a nightmare. Almost finished up our run there. That was almost a disaster, wasn't it? The speed boost is for a day and a half, both for coffee and tea, so they're pretty good generally. Oh, okay, so it's not just like 30 seconds or whatever, right. I was imagining that it would just be like a short but extreme boost of speed. But I guess if that's the case, then what you really want it for is like a long journey, right? Somewhere where you're trying to cover a lot of ground, to like get somewhere far away or something. Oh boy, that was such a disaster. Hey look, our fire's still going. Oh boy. Okay, do we have pigskin? I'm sure we do. Okay, so let's do this. No, the first thing we should do is look for something that will heal us. We cook our basilisk wings. Maybe that's wrong. Maybe the first thing we need to do is not die. I need more logs for the log suit. We could get that. Easy enough. I think I have an idea of where we can get some logs. How much gold do you have? Sorry. The coffee is way better than tea since it's, well, as double the speed as tea is... As well as being double the speed of tea, it is easier to make once you got your coffee farm up. But that's shipwreck stuff, and it's, like, late game, unlike tea. How much gold have I got? Let's take a look. We got, 19. 19 gold, by the look of it. We can dig up those stumps, too. For further logs. And I should be able to just do this, right? Do I need to have the, combat. Mercy. Oh, I need the ropes, too. Check the craft tab. Alright. Yeah, what are we gonna use a buttload of gold for? That's a good question. Not another football helmet. I wanna make a log suit. And let's also, sorry, before I forget, real quick, let's try this meat. I'm at the structure tab. Sure. Bird cage. We might be able to make a bird cage. Or a scaled chest. So what, you want to make a bird cage? A happy home for your avian friends. We would need some paper, but I reckon we can make some paper. We just need... I don't know what we need for paper. Actually, I don't know. I thought it was going to be reeds. Would go straight into paper. Let's see what else we maybe can do with it. There's a lot of magic stuff, but we don't have the spooky thing. Birds eat meat and produce eggs and feed them a specific vegetable for its seeds. Okay. We don't really need this thermal stone as much anymore, I would imagine. So we could do that. Interesting. Let's take this cooked meat and 3 ice. Stop this. Game. Make some meatballs. For the tiny heel. Boom. Cook it. Alright. But we don't know how to make paper. Okay, so let's look closer at how to actually do that. Birdcage is very useful. Maybe we could build one then. Let's see. I just don't know how to make this paper that we allegedly need. Science? Paper? Paper making machine? Paper factory? Compass? Next to cut stone, is it really just... Oh, it's papyrus. Does that count? Oh, I'm stupid. Okay, I thought that was the... I'm dumb. For some reason, I was thinking that was the icon of what we were going to make. But obviously, that's an icon of reeds. And we can make that. We're about to go crazy, though. Oh, and it's raining on top of everything else. Just what we need. okay, let's do it like this. We got to... Why is snow back? I don't know. Oh no, it's spring now. Yeah. Let's do it like this. What have we got here? Some pine cones. What do I need to do? So we've got paper, we could do, build the bird trap right now. You may need to work out how to deal with the rain. That's what I'm thinking. Yeah, we just cut down the tree that was by our base. I was thinking we would go under a tree for now. The other thing we could do, we could almost make a raincoat. We were looking at that before. I really wish I could pause the game while I looked at this tab. You make some frog sandwiches real quick. It's not the worst idea in the world if they don't kill us. easy. How many frog legs do I need for frog sandwich, too? Oh, it's a close thing, isn't it? Oh, look, there's a little baby berry bush. Oh, it's my bush hat. Oh my god. Reunited. Why was it there? Oh, good. I don't know about this one. We could get some birch seeds, maybe, and try to make some trail mix. Are there birch trees around here? Maybe out over here? A little bit of a glitchy graphical situation there. Ooh, I don't know. Oh, look at all these eggs. Can we make something healing with eggs? There's like 100 eggs just sitting here. You never realize when wearing the bush hat goes over in your head slot. Yeah, what can I cook with the eggs? We got a buttload of them. We gotta use them quick before they go bad. I mean, I guess we could cook them. And probably still use them. Let's try egg and meat. Egg and monster meat. We'll do 2 and 2. That seems like a recipe. 1, 2. 1, 2. And your meat. Yes, you can. Bacon and eggs. You don't have much to make it with, but monster beef, 2 eggs, and your frog's legs. Oh, I have no meat. Yeah. We're out of meats. Okay, in terms of how do I make a umbrella here? Because that's what we kind of super need, right? Survival. Oh, boy. We're gonna die here. We can make our pretty parasol. Oh, we're gonna get all waterlogged, though. And where'd I put my backpack? I guess I left it up there. If we eat this, does it heal us? Good. Don't worry, you can make one with your frog's legs. Monster meat with frog's legs and 2 eggs. Okay, cool, perfect. Monster meat, frog leg. I mean, I think we made it already. Check next to the pretty parasol. On a proper umbrella. Pig skin. Okay, we can make that. Holy snap. And we gotta be quick about it, though. Okay, so we need the silk. Stop this. We need the pigskin. We need the silk. Let's do this. Why do I not... I don't have enough sticks. They're all in my backpack. We gotta go grab the backpack real quick. Obviously, we should do this anyway, but... Oh, 2 monster meat can make bacon and eggs. Yeah, seems good. Okay. Quick, like bunnies. Bam, get me that parasol. Or get me that proper umbrella. Not even just a parasol. You don't need to worry too much. Worst comes to worst, you can go insane for a second. I guess so. Oh, let's just eat these for the heal. Honestly. We got still more eggs. Should we make some more bacon and eggs? Let's just do it. We got the eggs for it. Jeez. They're going bad. Might as well get some use out of them. Doop-a-doop-a-doop. We got our monster meat drying out over there. That's good, too. We can put some of the stuff away. Like these pigskins. And the bush hat, honestly, if we're being realistic, probably we don't need to be carrying all the time. Even though I do love it. Oh, I actually made a lasagna that time. I don't know what was different about that. Maybe because they were stale eggs now? I don't really want the monster lasagna, actually. So let's do this. Egg and 3 berries? Oh wait, I saw that somewhere. It's only 50% chance to make bacon and eggs or monster lasagna. Oh, that makes more sense. Okay. This is just gonna make berry mush, right? This is not what we want. Read what I just said. I did. You missed it. Wait, it's the delay. That's funny. Like this. What could go wrong? Fire's getting a bit low. So I brought all these grass tufts. I picked up a bunch of extra grass tufts at the beginning of the stream, thinking I would, like, plant them all around the base. But now I'm thinking maybe we just throw them on the fire over time. Oh, let's hold on to these meatballs. Cool. What can we do right now? I don't really need this monster lasagna. We can bring it to the piggy man, the pig king. Do you want to do that tomorrow? Put the berry hat on and scroll over it in your head slot. Meatball is made of an egg? I guess so. All right, let's see. So if I'm wearing the... Oh my god. Not bad. Ooh, I do like that. I can be at one with my other berry bushes. I want to unequip this and then store it. And then where's my actually good hat gone to? There it is. Yeah, let's bring this monster lasagna to the piggy man. Our light bulbs are about to go out, but not bad. And can hide from beasties a little. It might be good. Well, we got our health pretty well back. Yeah, let's go up to where the pigmans are. We'll bring in the monster lasagna and maybe some of this other stuff we don't really want. And try to feed it to him and see what he thinks of it. Stinks. We also got these big eggs too, let's not forget, and we got all these berry bushes we can plant. Let's do that first thing tomorrow. So first thing tomorrow, we'll plant our 10 berry bushes. So let's make sure we have 10 of something, 10 things that we can fertilize with. That'll do. And in fact, we really only need 3 of these, right? We can start a war between the village pigs and the torch pigs. I don't hate that idea. All right, real quick, we gotta do this really important thing. And we can start harvesting these berries as they come up now again, right? You don't need to hit, you can press attack and walk away and your pigs will attack. Oh, cool. So I don't actually have to get all the way in the midst of it. That's good. Stop this. Why did you eat it? Why was that even an option? Oh boy, well we ate the rot, unfortunately. So we will need one more guano. So let's just actually take all of this with us for the moment. Just in case we make another very terrible mistake like that. This is very good. I look at all these berry bushes and I'm like, good. I have some control over my own destiny here. Looking good. Hello, frog. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. All right, frog. You wanna play games? You wanna play rough? All right, frog. Let's play rough. I can do this. But first, I gotta get my spear. You may wanna quickly grab the drops though before the pigs eat. Oh no, pigs eating pigs. You hate to see it. Stop this. Got some soggy froggy legs. I want to be using my parasol though, since it's rainy. We'll get these berries too. Ba-bam! We'll tuck these things in the fridge. Oh, we didn't finish doing all the fertilizing we need to do. Or do these things... Huh. Oh, interesting. Maybe they're just old. Okay, sorry. I know we got things to do. We will take... We literally need one poop, right? And we'll also grab the monster lasagna. No. We will do this. Yeah, don't starve has a scary amount of cannibalism. I don't think the Hamlet pigs want to know where that meat came from on the floor where they are. Uh-oh. It's fine. I mean, yeah, it's fine. Gobbler just ate like 3 of your berries from the bushes? You dick. This has to be punished. Thank you for bringing this to my attention. This is a very serious thing. He will perish. Rest assured. Rest assured, the culprit will be caught. And hit repeatedly with a spear. Come on. You wanna go? You gobbler? Whoa, 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 whoa. Shoot. He's gonna get away with it. Maybe he'll fight the frogs? No, he's gonna get away with it. Oh, he's gonna get away with it. I like how you put on your armor for a gobbler. I don't know. Oh, we should have dropped a berry for him to lure him in. And now it's almost nighttime again. Good grief. All right, we'll have one berry to feed to gobbler in a pinch. It's not raining right now, which is kind of nice. Gobbler, I insist, nay, demand that you show yourself and that you eat these soggy berries. He might not come out in the evening. That kind of makes sense to me. But you know what we can do now? Plant something on our farm. No, it's almost nighttime. Look at the clock. It's not almost nighttime. Look at the clock. I mean, it's dark outside. I think that the turkey seems like he's gone. Right? But maybe we can go to the... Maybe we can make it to the pigs in time. If not, we got wood, right? We actually don't have wood. Okay, so this is what we're going to do. We got the lantern, so we're going to grab the monster lasagna. We already have it. Do we? Yes. We're going to head out. We've got the lantern. We're going to chop down a tree first thing. I don't think the turkey's coming out, though. I think this is nighttime enough for the turkey anyway. We need a little bit more. Oh, there's one more log. And that's all we need for a campfire, right? Cool. Alright, let's go. We got our lantern. We got our light bulbs that are about to go out of... about to expire anyway, so... Although, we might have missed them. They might be rotted now. But if we burn up a bunch of lantern and you know, it's fine to just pop them all in. They're not going to last anyway. Did you ever find McTusk? Nah, I poked around a little bit more for him. I looked around, like down here, just to see. This is at the beginning of the stream. Oh, I found another, thing here. I can't remember which thing it was. A crank thing, maybe? But we didn't find McTusk. No hide nor hair of him. Oh no! Look, there's a fire! Oh no, it's not a fire, it's just the torches. Can you zoom out on the map real quick? Sure. Probably not that much, right? I'm just gonna let you have a perusal of it. We'll go through what we've seen. Let's just reflect on where we've been. So the pigs are up here. There's some raccoons there as well. There's some spiders and beefalo and rabbits here. This is a swamp. This is a rocky place. We went all around here looking for McTusk. We never found him. We went up there. And this is where I live. You can tell by the congregation of berry bushes that are assembled there. Hello. Alright, and so you're telling me if I can find some regular old pigmans around here. Oh, he's asleep already. Pig King, can I give you something? Like this lasagna? Don't want it. These soggy petals? Not interested. Alright, that's okay. Well, let's look for some pig houses here, because I know that there are some around. Are they further up? I thought there were some. Did we knock them all over? Behind the right and bottom of Pig... Behind and right and bottom of Pig King. Right and bottom of Pig King. This is what you want to see? Some bees. This is where all those piggies are. There's one pig house above the Pig King. Ah, so there is. Yep, you're right. I missed it. This piggy might be... Oh, no, he's there. Here you go, piggy. Hey. Hey. You're hungry? Here. Have some monster lasagna. Oh, he went to sleep. We gotta put on our lantern. Never mind what I said. Empty trail, but still a path behind Pig King. Then probably all map done. Oh. We'll see. We'll take a little bit more of a look. Let's put down our campfire. You know what we're putting on it. Oh, I said that we could just walk around with the lantern, right? Didn't I spend a bunch of time insisting that that was the case? It's fine. Let's unequip this. We'll dig up this grass tuft. You're supposed to give him the lasagna, not drop it with a D-pad? Okay, we can try again. We still got it. Who is this? Where's the spooky hand? Aha! Get out of here! Hold up. We'll do it tomorrow morning. No trouble. This fire is getting out of hand. Anything else we could do to organize a little bit here? Eat snacks you find along the way. Yep. Little snacks. Some little berries and stuff. Delicious. Oh, that sanity, though. It's making me worried. Making me nervous. We gotta go fight spiders, right? We gotta go get that silk and make the top hat, I think. We could also make a nice flower garland. Raincoat would be good, so maybe we want to go into the swamp for that stuff. Alright. My friend! Oh, I'm so glad you're awake. I wanted to give you this. You is good. All right, come on. I have to show you something. All right. Now, listen. You gotta promise to be cool about this. So I just run up. That pig sleeping on the ground. I wonder what happened to his house. What a mystery indeed. Who could ever say? Raincoat has a 100% wetness resistant. Rain hat 90%. Oh, the rain hat we could also look at. Alright, so you're saying that I just go like this, and now they'll fight? My friend. Do it. Good luck. You can do it, champ. Some soggy meat. So you mentioned that we can make a ham bone? Is a thing? Maybe we'll check it out at the alchemy thing. Let's pick some flowers here. One pig wasn't enough. I kind of meant like a proper war. But we got meat, so all good. I thought that was a flower, but I accidentally picked a bee instead. It's fine. We'll just walk away from him. Let's go hit some spiders. But not at the one that had, like, a million soldier spiders, right? So we'll go down and we'll see if these spiders have respawned here. See what we can do there. Oh, the baby. Da baby. Yeah, bees are kind of interesting in spring. Head north of Pig King. I wanna hit this, get the spider real quick. I wanna get this silk. Oh, interesting, the rabbit holes all collapsed in the winter, in the spring, with the rain. Nope. Probably not how we want to do that. Gotta need that spear. Perfect. Just two little dorks, regular old basic spiders. Oh, three, whatever. A lot of them. Careful. Let's, let them spread out a little bit. That spider soldier... There is a spider soldier. In fact, there are two of them. I don't really want to 1v1 this guy, but I guess we could try to. No, let's not do that. Oh, there's hounds too! You always hit inside the web. Slowly get them out one by one. Alright, we'll see what we can do. Here's the dogs. Okay, so. We got the stuff we need to fight the dogs. So that's good. It's gonna be dark soon. So let's get our... umbrella on. Oh, we don't have our backpack. Don't worry, run a bit. Hounds fight spiders. Ah, good to know. We might need to eat this big meat, unfortunately. Where's my backpack? Right over here. We're fighting. It's happening. As it was foretold. Well, they got him. Okay, let's, oh, we still got some light. Go, go, go! Get out of there! We're equipping a lantern, it's not night yet. I think to see. Spider soldier, go away. We didn't get any silk, which is a bit of a bummer, but we can take a closer look around here. Oh, this is just a rabbit hole. In the morning, the thing is... can we get one of these guys without the other? Uh-oh, we're going crazy. Let's listen. Let's get back to the house and see what it will do for our sanity here. We are about to lose it, totally. And if I'm gonna lose my mind, I would just rather be at my house. Oh boy. We need food. I'd go back and make some food and maybe pick flowers, craft new shit to help sanity. Yep. Oh man, the timing difference is really showing itself here. Let's take this. Crafting new stuff heals sanity a little. Oh, interesting. So let's do this. We'll do one of these, and two of these. See what we get. We can also take this. We can put... Whoa. Oh. Can try this. Harvest that. Eat some meatballs. See about... we should see about getting some more frog legs at some point. Go away. Leave me be! I really think you need to turn up your monitor brightness. Yeah, it's not a bad idea. Maybe we'll do that for next time. It's also, I mean, part of it is also that we've got the lights on for the... The reason is, I should say, this is not really an excuse, just an explanation, that we've got the bright lights on for the camera, but I didn't really adjust the screen brightness after that. Okay, so shadow creatures bait attack, then go in for your attack after they've attacked? I see. Shoot. We kind of need more. We're just gonna be doing this all night, huh? Alright. You don't need to run so far from their attacks, I guess. Oh, we got some nightmare fuel. Is this good? I mean, there's not really any indication of their hitbox. But it's good to know. Okay, we gotta go look for flowers and stuff, right? So let's see, where's there gonna be flowers? Up in this grassy area? Let's check up here. Let's go into these woods. I'd make new stuff, anything at the machine for sanity. Alright, let's see what we can do. The only thing is the game doesn't pause while I'm looking at what stuff I can make. Hey, whoa! Yeah, so we're just gonna take hits while we're doing that. Let's go look for flowers. And we get six flowers. We get, not six flowers, we need like 12, right? We're gonna look for flowers, we're gonna make a little garland. Which way did I want to go? This is the wrong way, I wanted to go up. There is, the animation for the shadow creatures is the size. I don't know about that. Maybe. Just kill them and make stuff, that restores sanity. They're on me all the time. I'm going to be taking hits. Like, I don't have a ton of health either, right? I'm going to be taking hits while I'm fighting them. Also, rain, keep above it. Good. That's a good call out, though. Come on, flowers. Oh, no. Up here in this nice grassy field. Maybe. We also aren't gonna need more. Well, no, we got a lantern. We're fine. Okay, lots of rotted stuff, some carrots. You can replant flowers by using a bug net on butterflies. That's sort of interesting. Fun. Gonna need to eat some little snacks here. Just wet grass. Is that some flint? Okay, our umbrella's doing fine. This is rot. Down in these woods, maybe? I feel like we're not gonna see a lot of flowers out over there. Well, let's try this now. Let's go to the, let's head back, I suppose, and see if we can make this alleged bug net. And that'll also be crafting something new. That might help us a touch. Okay, good healing food. Meat, eggs, and mushrooms. Try a big egg you got. Monster meat, mushroom, and maybe carrot on berry as well. Alright. Let's see what we can get. That's seeds, right? Don't want it. But I will take these flowers. Okay, so. Here we go. Through the berry bushes. Oh, we also got a, something new. What is that, a pomegranate? A dragon fruit. That's kind of cool. Okay, so. We need the grass tuft. He says he's so hungry, so let's feed him. But before we do, we gotta cook the mushroom, right? Before we can use it. That might be wrong. Okay, so mushroom. Egg. We have a meat, don't we? Did I eat it? Bip, bip, bip. Carrot. Egg. I guess I did eat it. Oh, I used it in, like, a meatballs or something. It will take a monster jerky, I guess. Dragon fruit. I won't say the recipes, but dragon fruit can be used for a great meal. Oh. I don't know what you use dragon fruit for IRL. I see it at the store sometimes, and I'm always like, huh, that is a weird-looking fruit. Okay, so let's make our bug net. That seems like something we probably have the parts for, right? A net is 2 silk. Okay, let's do it. What do we get? You got a pierogi! Nice. Oh, that was a big heal. You weren't kidding. Cool. So let's make our... we need rope. Bam, we got a net. So we can look for we can go catching butterflies, maybe. Mushrooms can be used raw or cooked in a crock pot. You're cooking it in the crock pot. Or can be used raw or cooked in the crock pot. Okay. Either way. Cool. Butterflies spawn from flowers, though, so on a big adventure for, yeah. So we'll be looking for... We'll continue our flower adventure, then. Let's see if there's anything else new we can craft. Like a hay wall? We started through this, and then we stopped. And use that spider gland for something? Yeah, let's see what we can do. Let me put on the lantern real quick, just so we can chase this guy away. Into the dark. Just one less thing to worry about. Nope. Oh, man. We can make the spider gland for something. Yeah! I forgot that we had one. I got an idea. I got an idea for something you could use a spider gland for. We don't have enough ashes, though. Is there something new I can make with a spider gland? before we use it for the thing that I'm obviously thinking of. No, it's not gonna be anything. Yeah, we can make some of this science crap. We can make a rainometer. You can also use the spider gland raw. Oh, okay. We can just eat it. Ah, so you can. You get a little something from that. Let's make a rainometer. That seems fun. I probably don't have enough planks or wood. That'll have to wait. Oh, but we can make some paper. Wait, does Moose Goose work in single player? I don't know. Gotta be honest. I'm not sure. We got the papyrus. Oh, we got all these hay walls. I don't know. Do we want to just put them down somewhere? Just build our Hadrian's Wall. There you go. It's gonna look really good. Right. Ooh, the building is just terrible. There you go. And there's no way this will cause a problem for us later where we accidentally get stuck on it or anything like that, right? Yeah, you're hungry, I know. Oh, you really are really hungry, though. Okay, let's get you some food. Do you really need to know how big a rain is? I was just looking for things to make for sanity, to be honest. No, I would say it does not seem crucial to know that information. Let's just make a meatballs. It's basic, but it's where we are. She works. You misread. She works differently and together. Wait, how does Moose Goose work in single player? Oh, how does it work in single player? Not does it work in single player. She works differently and together and has, like, nests in spring, but here there isn't nests, but she's a big part of ROG. I'd experiment with the dragon fruit before it rots. All right. Let's do this. Stop this. You little baby, don't complain. I'm just gonna put these flowers away real quick. I'm gonna make a dragon fruit with ice. We're gonna make a dragonberry shake. Oh man, dragonberry. So dragonberry is not a real thing, I believe. I could be mistaken about that. However, Bacardi makes a dragonberry rum, which when I was in college, one of my friends spilled not like all of a bottle, but a lot of a bottle of dragonberry rum all over my bed. And it smelled like dragonberry rum for the rest of eternity, but certainly for the rest of the year. It was a little bit of a nightmare. And now that smell is forever burned into my mind. Look at all these berries. It's great. Let's see what we made. Da-na-na-na! A dragon pie! Let's put this dragon pie away. I see you, you gobbler! Don't think I don't see you. Hey, hi! I see you like berries. Why don't you have those ones? Go on. Go ahead, you dingus! Got him! We got two drumsticks. Oh, it's all coming together. These need fertilizer. You should inspect stuff more? Okay. Most of the time when I inspect stuff, it doesn't say anything useful to me. But sure, we'll do it. I should fill my pockets. The game has kind of trained me to not inspect stuff. I feel. No. Hey, come on out, have those berries. It's not about usefulness, it's about personality. Oh, just for the flavor? I suppose so. We gotta eat like crazy, right? So we actually are gonna eat the dragon pie. Bam! Like Winfrey talking about Norse gods and warriors all the time. Alright, alright. That's convincing. What if we do two big meats? And two berries. And we'll get... Man, that dragon pie was good stuff, huh? Hope you remember the turkey meal I taught you. Nope. we'll do the two frog legs and two berries. Nope, we made meatballs. So sorry. Oh, boy. With the dragon pie, check your health now. Oh, did my max health go up? I don't remember what it was before, to be honest. But I did see that it went up an awful lot. Anything else cool, new that we can make? Just with the crap we have on hand? A pitchfork? We could make a saddle? A salt lick? Oh, let's get make a... No, don't do that because we need wood. We could make a... A luxury fan? No, I don't have the stuff for that, actually. A tent we could almost make. A straw roll. It was two turkey legs, meat, and a berry. Ah, next time. Two turkey legs, meat, and a berry. I don't need this pitchfork, though, so let's put it away. Immediately. No. Let's also... So what do we gotta do? We gotta chop down trees, we gotta get flowers, we gotta get butterflies. So I think that's gonna be our quest tomorrow. So let's do this. Let's put these guys away. We'll go up past north of the Pigman, where you wanted to check out that area. And we'll look for flowers up there. We'll bring the net with us and try to catch some butterflies. And see what we can do there. We'll also chop down some trees on the way, just so we have enough wood on us at least to make a campfire. Plant that bad boy. We have probably more berries than we need. Time for one of these. And let's actually, contrary to what I literally just did, let's take out two of these and six berries. Three of these. And nine berries. And make a bunch of meatballs. So did you meet anybody big in winter? Nope, winter was a little bit of a bust, if I'm totally honest. We didn't really do anything special or wintry besides almost freezing to death over and over. Actually, can I use... How many do I need? Seven? Oh boy. We can make a nightlight, almost. Do I have a red gem, or is that other game? I have one red gem. What is it for? We could make this. Light the night with your dreams. A nightlight? A nightlight. Let's find out what it is. What's the worst that could happen? Do 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 do. And hey, that guy gives a big thing of sanity. Where do we put the nightlight? Like here? By the farm? Oh, look, it's working! It gives off a spooky light. Weird, the winter giant is supposed to spawn. Maybe he did while you were exploring and you just walked away without realizing. Did you feel the screen shake? I don't remember. Maybe. I made a nightlight. Was this good? Was this bad? It's done now. Maybe it was redundant. It did give us a big old chunk of sanity, though. My fear is that it is degrading my sanity now. Oh, you know what I totally forgot to do? Everything else that I said I was going to do here. That's okay. You know what? We got two meatballs, actually. That's gonna be enough for what we're doing. We'll pick up little snacks on the way too. Check your sanity by the light. And by the way, it's fueled with nightmare fuel. Yeah, okay, so it does bring down our sanity. We see this. Alright, so if we get too close, that's a problem. So actually, maybe it's better that it's not right at the middle of our base. But it'll be there, so if we're running back to the base... So, okay, so if we were... I mean, it's for emergencies only. But we'll need more nightmare fuel to actually use it. Why can I not do this? Good God. Okay, so we've got the flowers, we've got gold, which we don't need to take with us. Let's go. We're in decent shape on everything, compared to what feels felt like 1 minute ago when everything was about to kill us. When we were about to die from every conceivable cause of death. Oh, nice! There's actually a ton of flowers here. And look! How do I be to catch? Catch him! Got him! You know, this was pretty lucky. Basically, the Nightmare Light, I just realized, is useful for Maxwell, whose main ability needs Nightmare Fuel, but he constantly regains sanity at huge rates. Ah, yeah, so that would be good. Catch it. So wait, so what do I want to do with the butterflies again? I want to somehow use them to replant a flower? I can plant it. Should we just try that right by our base? No, let's go up by the pigman. Let's do that. The butterflies are gonna keep. We're gonna go past the pigman. We're gonna do it. Also, just generally fighting nightmare creatures like a madman for nightmare fuel. Oh, is what Maxwell does. Oh, shoot. Oh, we missed this guy. Catch him. Catch him. Oh, this has been a great day for our sanity. A guy called Edgy Rick loves being insane all the time and recommends it, but he is a dick. Oh, good. Yeah, so I guess that's just a different meta you could play, right? We could be insane all the time. We could use the insanity nightlight and stuff. Right, and so the big problem with it for us right now is that it is going to... Wow, look at all these flowers. Who knew? I guess because it's spring. Is that it's, yeah, going to run out of nightmare fuel. Well, whatever. Put that on. And we need our umbrella on, because we're not catching butterflies anymore. So let's try this. So if I plant... Huh! Oh, that's kind of cool. Alright. So now I have some flowers right by our base. Insanity is kind of pro-strats, but even pros don't all want to be fighting nightmare creatures 24/7. It does seem like a bit of a pain. Yeah. I can see why not. Let's grab this guano. It's right here. Just put it right on the farm. Plop that down. Bam. Easy. Get all these berries. Go through the berry fields. Oh, they're so beautiful. Keeping us totally stocked full of berries all the time. And we'll go north tomorrow, I swear to God. I know we got super sidetracked, but honestly, it was a good thing to get sidetracked by. We needed that, Can't rotten eggs be used to fertilize? I have no clue. Let's see. It makes sense. Bam. Good call. Is it what I think it is? We got a pumpkin. We got a pumpkin. Come on, pumpkin pie. Oh man, a bit of roast pumpkin. I mean, you don't get it very often, just because people aren't out here eating pumpkin all the time. But a bit of roast pumpkin is honestly pretty good. I'm a fan. I wouldn't, if somebody's like, do you want this roast pumpkin right now? I would probably say yes, in just about all circumstances. Coherent. Good. Oh, I was gonna make a garland too, right? Let's do that. It's easy enough. Pop that bad boy on our head. Easy now. Oh, I wish the controls weren't all different in the different settings, in the different versions of this inventory. Keeping rot in the fridge. Hygienic 101. It's recommended. I learned all of my food safety from Taco Bell. They do that here. They do that there all the time. It's fine. Although I heard Taco Bell is like a huge shortage of ingredients right now. I have not actually experienced this, but I was reading about it on the news that they're like out of everything. And so like a lot of places, if you go to Taco Bell right now, their menu is like super limited. Cause like we don't have any beef. We don't have any fresh lettuce. Sorry. Supply chain's all messed up. Still. Alright, let's put this rot in here instead. And hope that there wasn't rot in here also. Great. Nope. Is this Reign of Giants? Yeah! This is our first real game, King Fufu, in Reign of Giants. So I just started playing this game last week. We played a couple runs on vanilla that went not super great. Oh, it's the full moon. Oh, hell yeah. I'd recommend, just to save time, use D-pad swapping a little. That might be worthwhile. Yeah, I'm trying to save daylight, but I get what you mean. Okay, we got a rotten egg. Let's just put that away here. It's spring. Alright, let's go up past the pigmen, where we wanted to check it out. The night's on our side. We got the full moon. We got some foods of various kinds. Probably we should have made one more meatball before we left, but I forgot. But King Fufu, this is the furthest we've gotten ever in a game here. By probably a factor of two. I think on a previous run, I died on, like, day 21. I checked the science tab before spring ends. Okay. We can check it out. Oh, you know what? We got a bug net, right? They make my pocket glow. Oh, we lost them. No deerclops eye? We have not seen hide nor hair of a deerclops, I'm afraid. We spent all summer looking around for a Tusk McTusk or something, a character that Rango told me about, but we weren't able to track him down. Apparently didn't encounter it. Strange. Huh. Oh, look. Whoa, 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 whoa. What is that? Did that say wet cuck? What did that say? Oh, Coco. Leave me alone, Coco. Twinkie? Oh my god, they're like werewolves. Holy smokes. That was interesting. Deer Clubs isn't guaranteed in single player. There you go. I don't know what it is, but we're not guaranteed to see it. I know that much. Only in DST. So, should we be playing Don't Starve Together? Oh, that's not flowers. Should we just play Don't Starve Together? Is it like a situation where there's so much more content for that mode? I mean, or Shipwrecked or Hamlet, I guess, if we want to do something different. DST is much better. More content. Okay. So much more content. Interesting. Does it work single player, or is it balanced for, like, multiplayer, where you would have to have, like, multiple people? Come to me. Alright, let's check out the top here. Oh yeah, I mostly play solo. Okay, I wish they brought the Don't Starve Together stuff in single player, especially character reworks. DST is just better, ROG? Oh man, this is familiar to me. That's, like when I heard that ROG is just better vanilla, and I said, oh, I guess we should never play vanilla again. That's not actually what I said. Rango will attest that what I actually said was, all right, but I want to play vanilla one more time. And we did, and I died. Man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Some green mushrooms here. Let's eat a meatball. Yeah, like Wendy and Don't Starve Together is so OP compared to ROG. Oh, it's balanced mostly to allow for single player, but some optional raids are crazy strong. Oh, same for many other ones. So some of the characters are just much better in DST as well. Interesting. Yeah, we've only really played Wilson, or I've only really played Wilson on stream so far. We did a really short Wolfgang run where I died right at the beginning, but other than that, it's been all Wilson so far, so we got lots to check out still. Some more raccoons up here. Woody is much better, and so is Weber. We buried Weber's skull. We found Weber's skull in this one and buried it, and a million spiders poured out of the ground. So that was pretty fun. Okay. Just drop these spoiled seeds. Follow the path to a new biome. Okay. Wait. This path? Alright, let's do it. I would do it. We got plenty evening left. We got the lantern in a pinch. We should... You know what? Let's stop real quick and just chop down a tree. Just so we have more than one wood. Do I have an axe? Nope. Really? Alright. Let me just get a little bit of wood here. I do totally have an axe. I'm so dumb. This always happens. Ugh, I gotta learn to see with my eyes. Jesus. It's fine. You play on console? Who does that? I'm playing with the controller. Listen, I'll tell you this. I'll tell you what I said. A thing that people who watch my streams a lot are tired of me saying, which is I have to use a mouse for my job, and so like, when I'm playing games, I just want to use a controller. I spend all day with a mouse and keyboard, and I just like I want it to be mechanically different when I'm chilling out playing games. It's not a very good reason, but something about it psychologically, there's something real there. Don't Starve Together, I haven't played in ages. So going about to see the new stuff, some of the shit is crazy, but the boats, man, so slow, but apparently they changed that with a waterlogged update. Sorry, I wasn't looking at the path. Interesting, so maybe the boats are better now? Oh look! There's a wet boulder. Oh look, and a wet bones. This tumbleweed is coming right at me. Okay, what do we got here? Did you hear that? Okay, we are gonna get attacked here. This is a wet harp statue. What happened to the head? All right, that's there. So if we find a head of a, oh look, a cactus. Okay, our inventory does seem to be full of crap, doesn't it? So let's eat this ratatouille. Bam. Free up a spot. There's a cactus here. Can I pick it? Is it going to hurt my hands? I should have known. Okay, so let's pop down a... Can I pick this up? No. It's a great reason. Don't optimize the fun out of gaming. Day 42 and you still haven't explored most of the map? Listen, I don't know what I'm doing. This is amateur hour. You got to know that. Okay. Let's do... Like I said, this is probably my... fourth or fifth game of Don't Starve. So I'm still... Okay, but let's do it like this. Let's put this here, and this here, and this goes here. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Where's our good hat? Why am I wearing the flower garland right now? Sorry. Yes, the desert is like the last of the map. Oh, okay. I mean, what I meant to say is, this is an amateur hour. Oh my god. Look how many there are! Are they just gonna fall? Oh, this is ridiculous. We're dead. There's no way I can survive this. There's 1,000 of them. Get on the road. get on the road and hope that they don't go faster on the road too. We can come back for the backpack later. Oh my word, this may be the end of it. Liv Wilson, maybe we can bring them to the pigs or somebody who will fight them. Just keep on the road. They're spawning from bones in the desert. Oh, interesting. I see, so we can expect to get super owned by hounds in the desert in particular. And you had regular ones spawning on you too. Come on, we gotta get to the piggies. The piggies will surely help me. Or at least fight the hounds. Oh my god, so we gotta go back and get the backpack because it's got like a lot of our stuff in it. Fortunately, we had the sense to get the lantern, which means we gotta put it on now. Let's see. If you play DST, players can join. I can. Wanted to pay for PS Plus sometime anyway, so good excuse. That could be fun. I've been looking for fight the Pig King. Pig King, save me! He's not interested in saving me. Werewolves, fight the hounds. No, this is bad. They're more dog-based. More dog-based villains. I have a terrible feeling that this isn't gonna work. But, pig soldiers! Where did you go? Oh my god, it's pig werewolves. Oh, we don't need the lantern, this means, right? Yeah, you don't need the lantern, full moon. Yep, good call. Oh my god, the pigs were all werewolves. Just what we needed. Alright, who else might fight them? The beefalo? Just like grasping its straws. Who will fight these animals for us? Not the beefalo. Well, the good news is, it looks like we're only being pursued by one now. Did you not find McTusk yet? That's the guy we looked for. We were looking for a big long time. Shit, my umbrella is in the damn backpack. Nothing to do about it. Let's get back to the house. Not the end of the world. We don't have enough stuff to make a new one. But how many flower petals do we have? Flower petals were also in the backpack. Ooh. Umbrella is there, look. Umbrella is there. Yep. First slot. Yep. Though if you move to Don't Starve Together, definitely use D-pad swap because time doesn't stop. Yeah, okay, that makes a lot of sense. Yeah, because then there'd be no advantage to doing it anyway. Thanks, King Fufu. I appreciate the help. As you can see, I don't know. I have dog vision. I can't help it. Okay, we're out of grass tufts, which would normally be my move here. So I think we have to have an old-fashioned, like, a wood fire, like some kind of caveman. But tell you what we're gonna do. Oh, it's the full moon. I don't need a fire. Well, maybe to cook stuff. Cook this birch nut. It's kind of a lame excuse. We didn't really need it. OMG, old farms! That's funny. Just one. I was chided very strongly for having the little old farm. Even the farms were not updated on ROG. Yeah, playing DST with you seems fun, especially since I haven't played in ages, so don't know all the new updates. Farming is a new system now. You don't like my little weird farm? Those farms don't exist! Ugh, that we have to cherish them all the more. Alright, so we wasted some wood. I'm just gonna eat this roasted birch nut. Okay, actually, while we're here, let's drop some stuff back off at the base, because we're working with a more limited inventory. And we're going to run back tonight. We're going to camp out at the edge of the desert, is going to be the plan. And then, do I have my shovel on me? We'll have to make it. Yes, I do. Good. We're going to plan to camp out at the edge of the desert. And then, the next day, in the morning, we'll go into the desert and pick up the backpack. I probably don't need to be using an umbrella right now. Maybe I'm just protecting my complexion. I also don't need these fireflies right now. Shoot, this always happens to me! Alright, don't get all caught up on stupid side business, but I do want to plant this real quick. Bam. And put the fireflies away. I felt bad using reroll to cheat a world, so when checking out the ocean first time, I just YOLO some bird boss to end it. Just 1v1 him right away. Rango, every time I cheat, I hate my world, I end up starting a new one. I can go to the caves and die while you're making a base. hey, man, if you need somebody to just tend to an enormous field of berry bushes, I could definitely be up for it. Let me look into it. Maybe we can try to set that up for next week. I don't hate the idea. So what if we, I guess for something like that, we'd probably want to not, like, start it off right at the beginning. Can you join, does everybody have to be, like, in the world at the start, or can you, like, drop in and drop out? Because maybe we could start the stream with, like, some other derpy little game for, like, the first 20 minutes or something while we try to wait for people, and then do Don't Starve together from there. Something like that. What is this? A birch nut? I don't want that. Why did I pick it up? What's wrong with me? There's gonna be a new tree there, maybe. Yeah, it's the only time I really did in such a way, and it felt wrong like a roguelike. Oh, console plebs. It's not cross-platform. Feels bad, man. I'm actually not on console. I'm on PC. I just happen to be using an Xbox controller. Oh look, there's still a werewolf. Isn't that nice for me? In DST, you could end up with a juicy berry bushes instead, which suck. A juicy berry bushes instead, which suck. Ugh. Oh wait, you host and people can join. Simple as that. Okay. It is... Maybe it's crossplay and maybe it's not. I have a cool idea for how to save time on this road. So look, I'm gonna let you guys in on some really elite gamer strats. So previously, we've been taking this road and we've been going up over here. However, I have an idea for a shortcut that maybe is gonna save us a little bit of time. Watch carefully. We're just gonna go straight across, which is probably what we should have done when we were pursued by dogs, but that's fine. There you go. And look how much time we saved. Do you think that we can go and grab the backpack tonight? I think that we can. I think we got enough daylight left. There are dogs, though, making dog noises. Nope, it was a mistake. I'm out. Oh, it's not crossplay? You can't join? Okay. Ah, shucks. I mean, multiplayer games in general are something I've been thinking about. You know, we were playing Element TD yesterday, and I was like, oh, this would be a really good one to try to get a bunch of people playing. I can. Could be cool. Also, listen, PCs are expensive. I'm going to get one sometime for sure, but you know, a lot of money. It's true. I was looking into getting a PC for this channel because my computer... Okay, brace yourself. My computer is a 2015 iMac. What, running Windows on boot camp with a free copy of Windows 10 where it has a little thing that pops up and says, like, hey, by the way, you didn't pay Bill Gates yet, so you should think about activating Windows 10 for real. So my computer, we're pretty limited in the games that we can play on the stream. Like, a lot of times I'll be looking for games to play and I'll be like, ooh, that came out in 2017? Don't know if we're going to be able to play it is the only thing. It seems cool, but might not run on my computer. Ugh. Let me look into it. Let me look into what the... But, yeah. Maybe King Fufu, maybe we can get you in and we can play some Don't Starve together after this world, after I die in this world. Which, let's be real, is going to be like today or tomorrow. Oh, we're way over time. I just noticed. I mean, way over time. We're like 10 minutes over. Sounds good. Cool. Let's get back to the base for tonight. And we will dump our stuff away. And I think we'll call it there for the day. And we'll come back tomorrow and pick up this world again. I can't imagine, with the number of mistakes we're making, I can't imagine that we're long for this world. But it has been fun. It feels like it's been a real epic quest. We made it all the way through the winter for the first time. We walked... I mean, sort of all over the place, but in a really jaggedy, random way. We got the fields of berry bushes that we always wanted. We even wear one on our head. Ugh, the memories. The memories we've made. Let's eat some meatballs. Also, we've been eating a lot of meatballs. Cool, so we're here. Let's just... Anything else we want to do before it's nighttime? Maybe run around and harvest some berries? That's always a good thing to do. I see these berry bushes. I know I keep saying it. But I see these berry bushes and I'm just like, we're doing it. No, you demon. Wait. The berries are the second one there. Check the science tab quickly. Oh, good point. We'll do that now. And we got the spear. Where is it? All right, you demon, come out. You eat my berry bushes, I eat your legs. That's how this works. Come out of the bush. Go. I know you want those wet berries. We're not gonna get them tonight. Okay, let's pop it in. But no cross-play is unfortunate. Yeah, it's kind of a bummer. I wonder if it's... And we still have the DLCs to check out as well. Very true. Yeah, we haven't played any Shipwrecked Arena Giants. Okay, Science Tab. I said I was going to check. So. Morningstar. Log suit. Marble suit. This is not science. I'm dumb. Divining Rod. Hamlet is fucking weird. I know I keep saying it, but it is. Okay, we hear the terrible music. Gunpowder. Ice Flingomatic. Where is this? Whoa, 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 whoa! Two of them! Alright, you know what we gotta do. Sorry, I said we were gonna wrap up. Maybe we'll wrap up in the morning after this one. Get out of here. Whoa, look how long that arm is! It's ridiculous! No, 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 no! It's my grass! Maybe that wasn't the most worthwhile thing we ever did, but... Okay, cool. So what am I looking for? Read what the things do? Alright, deal. Alright, I'll read something. That does seem like it would help us succeed in this game. Okay, so. Moving through here. We got our science machine and alchemy engine. An electric doodad is just a piece. Dividing rod. There must be some way out of here. A thermal measure measures the temperature. Rainometer tells us how much it's raining. Gunpowder. Is cool. Oh, you need rotten eggs for that. Interesting. Lightning rod we have. Saves plants, puts out fires, fueled by flame. Fueled by flame? Alright. That's an interesting idea. We could make, probably, that stuff. So is this something we'd want to put in, like, the middle of our crazy fields of bushes? Which are obviously so orderly and so neat and wonderful, just like any farmer would be so proud of. Is that what I was looking for, Rango, for the Ice Flingomatic? Or did I overlook the thing I was supposed to find? Or the thing that you had in mind? IDK, you decide. Alright. Fair enough. Well, tell you what, let's... Okay, let me take one last look. Let me see. Make some gunpowder. Or a divining rod. I'm gonna say... We got most of the stuff for this. Maybe we can make that tomorrow. And we could put that in there. Yeah, cool. Let's actually think about doing it. Let's plan to do that tomorrow, because we've got all the ingredients for that. And at the very worst, it'll give us a bit of sanity. Cool. Let's call it there. Bam, ba bam, ba bam. We're survived 43 days. That's crazy. I said quit. And let's go to the calendar real quick, just to wrap up. I had it open, but I think I closed it during the stream. That wasn't very smart. Bam, ba bam. Get ready to be impressed. And boom. Here's the calendar. So, this was Cool People Thursday. We played some Don't Starve. We'll be back tomorrow from 8 to 10 Eastern Standard Time for some more Don't Starve. Just as we were playing today, we'll pick up this run right where we left off. Cool. Again, that'll be for tomorrow from 8 to 10. We'll be doing some more Don't Starve. If you watched any of this live tonight, if you were hanging out in chat, giving me tips, helping me just barely stay alive as we got overwhelmed by spider soldiers, thanks so much for watching live. And if you watch this as a recording or on YouTube, thank you so much for watching that way too. And until next time, I will see you later.